yesterday I told you that I will explain the question number 7. So question number 5 and 6, question number 8 already I explained, and now the time of question number 7. The question number 7, exercise 6.3, it is actually one triangle is given, ABC. ABC is the triangle, and in which by the green color I drawn a perpendicular, that is CE perpendicular AB, and another perpendicular from the vertices A. AD is perpendicular on BC. So question is given in a triangle that CE perpendicular AB and AD perpendicular BC. Okay, and now our best to prove, there are the four part, means every time it is asking the two triangles are the similar. So just check ki which two triangles is asking. So question number first part is AEP and CDP. So first you check where your AEP and CDP. Okay, now check here. AEP means this is small triangle. Okay, CDP, this is small triangle. We want to prove that both of the triangles are similar. So first one, in this triangle 90 degree, in this triangle it is 90 degree. So we will write AEP, this one 90 degree, and in other hand CDP, this one is also 90 degree, and it is from the given because both are the perpendiculars. And now other, this angle and this angle is the vertical opposite angle. So we will write here angle APE is equal to angle CPD, that's are the vertical opposite angles. When we have proved that if the two triangles are equal, it means these two triangles are the similar triangle. So we will write AEP triangle CDP are the similar by the angle similarity criterion. Clear? Now another time we will check ABD, and another is CBE. ABD means what portion? ADV. Just check here. ADV, this is ADB, blue color ke niche wala triangle. Okay, and the another triangle is CBE. Just check this one, CBE. So what you observe, in this triangle this one is 90 degree, and in the green triangle this one is 90 degree, because both are the perpendicular, and angle B is lie in both of the triangles common. So we will write here angle B equal to angle B, common angle, and these two angles are the perpendicular, it is given. Hence these two triangles are similar by the angle similarity criterion. Clear? Now again AEP, this one is small one where I take already, and the other one is ADB, whole triangle. Just check in ADB means this triangle, whole triangle, and this is small triangle. आपको क्या लग रहा है, एंगल वन दोनों में आ रहा है, तो एंगल वन इक्वल टू एंगल वन इज कॉमन, दिस वन इज परपेंडिकुलर, एंड दिस ब्लू कलर लाइन इज आल्सो परपेंडिकुलर. तो इट मीन्स दीज टू आर द सिमिलर. सो वी विल राइट हियर इन दीज टू ट्राइंगल, टू आर द परपेंडिकुलर्स 90 डिग्री, एंड वन इज एंगल वन इक्वल टू एंगल वन इज द कॉमन, सो दैट दीज टू ट्राइंगल्स आर द सिमिलर बाय द angle similarity criterion. And now the fourth part is, just check again, PDC upper one, and another is BEC. And now check, I am just putting one paper and hiding some portion, means this is small one and this complete one. Angle 2 is belong to the small one triangle, angle 2 also belong to the whole triangle. Clear? And in this triangle the 90 degree angle, and in another triangle green color making by the 90 degree angle, means one is common angle, another is the 90 degree, so that these two triangles are also similar. So you will write here like this, these two are that we are taking the triangle, two angles are equal 90 degree because it is given perpendicular, and angle 2 are equal, it is a common angle, so that these two are the similar by angle angle similarity criterion. Okay, pause the video and note down.